various types or forms of utility. There are basically six different types or forms of utility. First is form utility. Form utility is a utility created by changing the form of a particular substance or commodity. Utility created by changing shape, size or color of a particular product is called as a form utility. For example, making furniture out of wood. Making furniture out of wood increases the utility of the wood. So, utility created by converting wood into furniture is form utility. Place utility. Place utility is the utility created by changing the place of a particular commodity. For example, bringing crops from farms to market or to the place of consumption is an example of creation of the place utility. Time utility. Utility created by change in time is called as time utility. For example, demand of woolen clothes is more during winter as compared to demand in summer. So, utility of the woolen clothes is more during winter than in any other season. Thus, utility created due to change in time is called time utility. Service utility. Service utility is the utility created by providing service to someone. Such services are generally provided by professionals in the society to other people in the society. For example, knowledge given by a teacher to his or her student, or treatment given by a doctor to his or her patient. Knowledge utility. Knowledge utility is a utility created due to increase in knowledge of the consumers. For example, utility of a mobile phone increases when a person understands what all functions it can perform. Thus, this is an example of knowledge utility. Last is possession utility. Possession utility is a utility created due to change in possession of a particular commodity or substance. For example, utility created by purchasing a car from someone is an example of possession utility. Utility created by having possession of the car from the seller is possession utility.